I have some baking powder that I'm going to put into my miniature submarine. The baking powder contains sodium hydrogen carbonate, calcium carbonate, and calcium hydrogen phosphate. We're going to place the submarine into a large beaker of water.